So we are here for yet another one of our
anniversary meals.
42nd anniversary meals at the Manda da Laos in Luang Prabang. This, by the way, ladies, fellas, this restaurant is UNESCO World Heritage Site. Every table is set amidst the, what do you call these?
Lily pads.
Thank you. The lily pad fields here. It's it's beyond words. We just had a wonderful evening with our local bartender back at the hotel, Tabid, and we love him to death, and we will be back there again tomorrow night for happy hour, right, Steve?
Absolutely.
So, can't wait to see what else the evening has to bring here, but absolutely. Chicken salad, first course. My fish salad, second. Oh no, my first course. Steve doesn't do fish, I do, so this is a chef's tasting that we're going through. Continuing with our chef's tasting, we have some sort of a spring roll or egg roll. Chicken. And what were these, Steve?
Meatball.
Some sort of a meatball, which Steve says is very spicy. Mm-hmm. Ever present here in the Far East is my beer Lao. This is the national beer of Laos, and it is beyond words. It's delicious. Comes in three different varieties. I prefer the dark, Steve prefers the light, and then there's something in between, whatever, but it's gold. Just gold, yeah. This is just a wonderful, wonderful tasting beer. Good alcohol content. Goes down really smooth. Love it. Okay, so main course has been served. We have beef with spicy sauce and then barbecue ribs. Dave, you might want to take a look at these. We'll let you know how they are. And then there is a chicken stew. Steve does not do fish, so inside this A little piece of whatever it is.
Banana leaf.
I have stewed chicken, and Steve has chicken balls with some sort of sauce.
They are not chicken testicles.
And then
that would
there
be rooster.
Is coconut rice, which looks yummy. And then your usual veggies. So that's the main course. So, manja. Steve, how does it taste?
Very good.
Good.